Hello class, Professor R here, and welcome to another COD 2 mission, the C-Load.
I've got an 88 on the other side of the hedgerow. Expect a crew of at least two and a couple of MG-42s. So it's planned, Sarge. I need runners with suppressing fire. Garcia, Hawkins, take the left with Rossetti and Jones. The rest will follow me up the right flank. I want grenades on them as soon as we're in range. Braeburn, McCloskey, and Taylor, you stay back and provide a base of fire.
Okay.
Keep those croats off us so we can move in. All right, move up. Wait for my signal.
I'm going. Let's move. Come on. Okay, gotcha.
Enemy reinforcements, 11 o'clock.
Bang.
Infantry heading for the flank gun.
Bang. Damn, I'm good. Okay. Bam. Bam. Bam.
Braeburn, I'm running out of 30 cal. I got problems of my own. Where's your spare can of ammo? I tell you how. Geez Louise, McCloskey. How the hell did you get me?
Holy shit.
McCloskey, Braeburn, Taylor, get up here.
Nice shooting, Taylor. Back your backs, we're moving in.
Thank you, sir. Okay, let's go to point A first. Okay. I'm ready. I'm so ready. Come on. Still wanna fight? Come on. Okay, I'm going in. Here's.
Keep advancing.
Where is it? Okay, there it is.
To the north! Hey, cover me! I gotta reload! Kiss my
Yeah, yeah. Not early. Come on, let's see what you can do.
Area secure. One less crap to worry about. Enemy infantry behind the supply crate to the northwest. Ground frag grenade.
There. Gotcha. Anyone else?
By the wall! Out front!
Be careful! Make sure the rooms are clear!
Tommy! Enemy infantry! Enemy secondary!
Damn! Almost died. Whoa. That was fucked up. Wait, what are you waiting for? Come on. Good. What else? Motherfucker.
Okay, we cleared this house.
Okay, so I have to kill them all. Come on.
Cover me! Reload it! Don't let your guard down! Use your grenade!
Okay. I'll check the rooms. Hello. I'm so sorry that you have to go. What the hell? Fuck off! Let's go. Come on. Let's see. Somebody is up there.
Area secure.
Bloody coward. Cool. Nice place. Come on. Okay. No need for a smoke grenade. Oh, sorry.
Check each of the rooms for crowds.
Fuck. Can't see shit. Can't see fucking shit.
Check
gibt Sperrfeuer, Männer!
Okay. Nobody's here. Cool. Okay.
Right, I think that's the last of them. Everyone assemble on me.
Gotta go upstairs.
Corporal Taylor, climb that silo with Brayburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
Yes, sir. So, what now? Snipe the enemy.
Here they come! Dermid counterattack! Brayburn! Get rid of Colonel Blake and get us some reinforcements! Come on, Sarge! Baker 6, this is Dog 5! Objective taken at Rally Point Echo! Enemy infantry counterattacking in force! Request additional support!
Okay.
No respect, sir. I don't think we're gonna last that long.
Calm down, Dog 5. You broke that gun at your release.
Come on. Got him, boys. Got him. Come on. Who's next? Come on. Come on.
Ground infantry! On the other side of the low wall! Over to the west! I'm on stop.
First battle of the field!
Come on.
We got a man down! Games you have soft shots that you find out!
Come on. Gotta be better than that. Bam. 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 Let's go. Come on. Come on, lad.
Damn.
That's our tank. Hell yeah, boys. Yo.
Squad! Regroup on me! Hustle up!
Come on! Holy shit, I don't like this. Okay. Where do we go? Hello, tank.
Good work, everyone. Make sure your sectors are well covered and we'll meet back here in an hour. Dismissed.
Thank you, sir. Let's go. Next mission. Hell 400. 1944. Okay, I don't know what that is. Okay, it's the boring one. Let's see. Heavy rain. Okay, December 6th. Oh, it's winter. Bill Taylor. D Company. Second Ranger. Whatever that is. Okay. We spent the past few weeks holding the line. Good for you. Approaching hill.
Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of his cute little town. On me! Okay, I'm with ya!
Oh, I love this one. Let's go. Great. Come on. Do Fuck you. Fuck. Motherfucker. Come on.
Stay close. Let's go. I'm right behind you.
Come on.
Good work. Now let's head north to those enemy mortars.
Where the hell do we go? We go this way. Come on. Where the fuck do we go? Come on. I took care of it. Okay. we still have to go around.
Listen up, we gotta clear this house. I'm on command. Kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready? Now!
Okay. House is clear.
Silence those mortars! We gotta clear that church! Taylor, take point! Crowd frag grenade!
Come on. What do we do now? Okay, let's go.
Alright, fellas. We're gonna dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north is crawling with krauts. Tomorrow morning, we're going up there to clean them out.
Got it.
Third squad, spread out! I want the 30 cal right over here! Put some guards on the intersection!
Let's continue. Okay, we're just getting started. Let's do this. So December the 7th, the next day. Damn, that early? 5:30? Damn. Bergstein, Germany. Overcast. 45 degrees Fahrenheit.
What are your orders, sir? The krauts almost have us zeroed in! Shut up! Just shut up!
I need to think about this!
Well, you better think fast, Mac! Hell, we can't sit here like this! We gotta move! We gotta move, Lieutenant!
Let's go get the bastards!
I have no idea what's going on in here. Cast the bastards. Let's go, Jerry's. Fuck you. Come on. Fuck! Fuck! Beat!
Come on, Kenny. Use your satchel charge on that door! Hurry up!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Fuck. I will kill you. No problem. Come on. Next one. Come on. Let's go. Come on, people. I thought you were better than this. Let's go! Just in case. I gotta be close by. Fuck you. Thank you. Okay, I'm going. Come on. Get away. Dumbass. Coming. Let's go. Let's move.
Minefield, stay away from the mine.
I am trying. Come on. Where the fuck am I? Come on.
Taylor, use your satchel charge on that door. Hurry up.
I'm going. What an asshole. Let's go, people. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Nice. Okay. Do I really need this? Holy shit. Die already. Fuck off. Holy shit.
Infantry!
No! No! Pičku materinu, ne mogu da verujem. Fuck! 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 I was busy. Okay. Nothing here. What's here? Nothing. Okay. 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 Let's do this. Let's move. Okay, got him, boys. Let's go for the next one. Come on. Let's move.
We need more concealment! Put up a smoke screen! Use your smoke grenade!
Okay, where the fuck do we go now? Come on. I can't get out! It's glitched!
Gather up weapons and ammo! Jerry's sure to be coming back! Let's get moving, now!
Okay. Next one. Let's go. Come on. We're gonna make it till the end. We're gonna have fun with those Jerrys. Come on. Let's go. Alonzi.
Dog Company, listen up. We're the only ones left. Everyone else is either dead or wounded. Battalion has promised to relieve us soon. But I wouldn't hold my breath until we get
German
some...
German counterattack! Counterattack!
Come on!
Enemy mortar team pulling up the hill!
Taylor, get out there
Let's
and take
go.
Out those
Let's
crow
go.
Mortar teams! Everyone else, get to your stations! Move! I'll let the crows get into this bunker! We got a lot of wounded in here!
Come on. I have no idea where I have to go. Okay, let's see. Snipe the enemy mortar teams on the perimeter. Okay. Okay, what do I have to do now? Oh, fuck. This is fucked up. Damn, they're demolishing us.
Grenade!
come on. This mission is fucked up. Holy shit! Holy fuck. Ammo. I need bloody ammo. Come on, Jerry, you bloody bastard. Oh yeah. Fuck off. I got it. Come on, lads.
Reinforcements are on the way. ETA 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Fuck that shit. I mean, I am ready. Covered.
Artillery barrage! Take cover!
Artillery barrage. Damn.
Hold your cover!
Aye aye, sir! I have nothing more interesting to do at all. Look at that mushroom cloud.
Here they come again! Ranger,
Fuck! What the fuck is that? What the fuck killed me? I don't know what to say. I don't have time because it's so intense. Next one, Germany, 1945, the last year of war, the year when Hitler shit his pants. Yes, he did shit his pants, and he died. He killed himself before Allies could tell him that occupying the world isn't a good idea. And now, the Allies are, well, economically and politically speaking, occupying the world. With politics, bullshit politics, and marketing, and all the fucked up retarded shit. Okay. Come on. What are we waiting for? Another rifle. One more. Okay. Okay. Sorry. All right. Come on. Fuck off. Da-da-da! Fuck. Holy shit. Oh fuck. Okay, nobody here. Whoa, cool. This is cool. Okay. Okay. That was cool. I didn't know you can do that. Let's move. Damn, I almost died. Ah. Come on, Jerry's. Okay, let's go. Let's move. Fuck! I didn't see them at all. What the fuck was that? Come on. damn it. Come on!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Now, find him, Diamond! Yeah, get the four!
You got it, sir!
Get the fuck away!
Yes, sir!
Fuck. Friendly fucking fire. Next one. Come on, lads.
Move forward!
That's the last one! Good job, Corporal! There's still crowds all over the place! Watch your back! Don't let your guard down!
Come on, lads. Oh, this way. It's this way, lads. We have to go this way. Fuck! Why?
That's the last one! Good job, Corporal!
No
There's
fun.
Still crowds all over the place! Watch your back! Don't let your guard down!
Let's move. Let's move. Come on, let's go, lads. This is our last chance. Let's go this way.
Looks like this town is ours, fellas. rally point. Let's go.
I'm going. Let's move. You can't chase me that fast. Yeet. Is there Captain Price?
We took on the best troops Germany had to offer and sent them running for their mamas up and down the Rhine. I'm proud to serve with you men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by. What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short of sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, lieutenant. See to your men.
Ooh, me? I'm cool. Is this the end?
1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies.
Okay. Yes. This is the end. Yeah, we did it, boys. We fucking did it. We passed the game. It was a fun ride. Oh my god. I died so many times. Like, if there was a war now, I would be like that guy who dies first in the first second of the war. Click to continue. Okay. Infinity Ward. Project Lead. Jason West. Okay, so these are the credits. This is credit scenes. But I think I used to watch this, it was awesome. I think Captain Price will be there or something. I can't remember really. But it looks awesome. I mean, come on! 2005! Look at this, like, details. These details of the game. Look at the ladder. It looks real. I mean, it's a game, but it looks quite real. You know, the simple stuff looks real. People don't quite look that good. I mean, they are good for the time. Oh, there's Captain Price. So that's cool. Come on, Captain Price. I think he's the icon of Call of Duty. He's like in every Call of Duty, I think. He's in Call of Duty 1, 2, and so on. I think he is also in the latest versions of Call of Duty. I wouldn't know, but this is awesome. We passed the game. I'm so happy. It's awesome. You know, I miss the game because I used to play it as a kid, like 7-8 years ago last time, and before that I played it in like 2006. I didn't buy it right away when I was a kid, about a year after I got it. And this credit scene is awesome. Looks epic. Has a story. Look at the fat guy. Hello, fatty! They say, like, I don't know what's the problem with being fat. You're not fucking obese. You're fat. And if you're fat, it's not a mental condition. People say it's a mental issue, like mental problem. No, it's fucking not. It is a fucking... problem that you have with food. You know, it's not hard being fat, it's hard getting in shape. I mean, I can't talk about it because I was never fat, but I have my aunt, my dad. I mean, half of my family is fat. Not like America fat, but fat. And I know they have hard times getting in shape, but they get in shape, you know? So why is it the fucking problem? What, you get offended because somebody says you're fat? Ooh, you tell them, well, you are skinny, or something like that, or make fun of them in the other way. Don't just get offended easily, weaklings. I would never have made it this far if I was like offended by things that are that ridiculous, like being fat or skinny or ugly or whatever. That can't bring me down, and I won't back down. No, I won't back down. I will stand my ground. No, I won't back down. Hell yeah. Captain Price, it's been an honor. But where the hell is McGregor? Where is he? Well, guys, it's been a fun ride. Thank you for enjoying in this Call of Duty 2 series with me. Thank you so much. See ya next time.